film is a story presented in visual terms, but what about the business of bringing the movie to the audience? That can be a story in itself. And who better to tell the story of a pioneering independent cinema group in South Africa than A.B. Musa?